Churchill once said, "The price of greatness is responsibility." So, if you have earned greatness, fame, and stardom, your responsibility for being an organized and sensible person has expanded. Hello everyone, and welcome to today's video. This time, we're going to talk about a person who became a very prominent figure in basketball, but his irresponsible behavior has raised multiple questions over his personality. I am talking about the basketball star, J.R. Smith. We will go through his entire life, full of drama, and present you the worst crimes he committed. Earl Joseph Smith, aka J.R. Smith, is today's figure to talk about. Well, the NBA star is undoubtedly a talented basketball player, but when he comes home from the basketball court, his second life kicks in. A life including delinquencies and carelessness. But don't worry, with bad moments come good moments as well, so he won't skip his rewards and success he has earned in many years playing basketball. Get ready to know some astonishing and staggering facts about J.R. Smith's life. J.R. Smith was born on September 9, 1985 in New Jersey. The boy had a pretty big talent in sports. The 6'6" tall athlete used to play as a shooting guard on his basketball team. He used to play football as well, but focused mainly on playing basketball professionally, and, well, he came to the NBA straight from high school. In 2004, he won the co-MVP at the 2004 McDonald's All-American Game. After that, he was shortlisted for the NBA draft, and his professional mainstream career started with the New Orleans Hornets. He played for the Hornets from 2004 to 2006, and then joined the Denver Nuggets. With the Denver Nuggets, he stayed 5 years and played from 2006 to 2011. After that, he joined another team, the Zhejiang Golden Bulls, from 2011 to 2012. Then he played for the New York Knicks in 2012 and stayed there until 2015. Finally, he joined the Cleveland Cavaliers in 2015 and played since 2019. Currently, J.R. Smith is a free agent. By playing basketball, he not only earned fame, but also earned some prestigious awards throughout his career. He was an NBA champion in 2016 playing for the Cleveland Cavaliers. In 2013, he was declared NBA Sixth Man of the Year. He was also the CBA scoring champion in 2012. J.R. Smith managed to have a strong influence on matches, as well as the success of his team. He played alongside the great LeBron James, and their chemistry in the court was matchless. J.R. Smith is one of the greatest stars basketball fans have ever witnessed, but he was also involved in some controversies throughout his career. Let's see the other side of his personality, outside of the basketball court. J.R. has been in controversies for a long period of time. He is certainly not a strict follower of rules and regulations, but rather prefers to be the rule breaker. The first time J.R. got into the limelight was when he had been involved in a car accident back in February 2007. Smith was driving the car along with his teammate Carmelo Anthony. The car went off the road, but luckily both of the players were fine and no serious injuries happened to them. The car that J.R. was driving actually belonged to Anthony. They both were extremely fortunate to have survived this accident. Smith had always been a rash driver, which has caused him a lot of trouble. In June 2007, Smith faced another accident. This time he was driving with two other passengers. The SUV he was driving collided with another car. JR went through the stop sign, resulting in the accident. At the time of collision, neither JR nor his friend Andre Bell, one of the passengers, were wearing seatbelts. Smith and Bell were ejected from the vehicle and taken to the hospital. Smith got a shoulder injury, but was lucky to not have any other serious, life-threatening injuries. However, his friend Bell got some serious head injuries during the accident. He did not survive the car crash and ended up dying in the hospital. This was shocking for everyone, especially for JR, who was the driver of the car. The other passenger also survived the car crash. Well, after that, the matter of this accident went to court. Smith was found guilty in the matter. The judge was not impressed to see his very bad driving record. He was often given tickets and suspensions for his rash driving, but he did not change the style of his driving. He forgot that speed thrills, but also kills. J.R. Smith pleaded guilty in the courtroom, and the judge sentenced him to an imprisonment of 90 days. J.R. was sorry for the loss of his dear friend and accepted the mistake openly in court. The sentence was 90 days, but he was released after 24 days spent in jail after completing 500 hours of community service. He was also fined an amount of $506 by the court. Well, this incident was quite alarming and shocking for Smith because his friend had lost his life due to his carelessness. After completing his sentence, he came back to the NBA. And the NBA also placed a 7-match suspension in the 2009-2010 season over J.R. Smith because of the guilty plea in 2007 for reckless driving. The NBA suspended him considering his bad driving record. Before the accident, he was involved in 5 suspensions in 8 months. He was also required to pay the fines and restoration fees of the accident. From April 2005 to January 2006, Smith was involved in 27 violations, including 8 violations in 7 different days. Among those, 5 of them were speeding violations. Many of us like to drive fast, but we need to be careful as well and know the limits. Well, J.R. Smith was quite constant in his violations. After the accident, Smith didn't stop his violations and had 2 more speeding tickets and 3 suspensions over his license in New Jersey. Even the death of his friend, due to his lack of maturity and responsibility, could not stop him from committing further disobedience of the law. This is slightly impressive and very sad at the same time. What do you think about it? Let us know in the comments. The story of his controversies doesn't stop here. He was involved in many other disputes. So far, we have established that he was a bad driver and has a poor driving record, so it's not safe to travel with Smith while he's behind the wheel. Being a rule breaker, he was once again involved in another violation. Back in March 2011, he was charged for operating a motor scooter without having a valid license. He was asked to appear before the court and failed to appear. As a result, he once again was arrested in 2012 for not appearing before the court in this matter. Among his other controversies, in August 2009, he was accused of writing some bad language on his Twitter account. In addition, he was accused of being involved with the Blood Gang. As a result, J.R. Smith closed his Twitter account because of the accusations. Smith was blamed because he used to write C's instead of K's in his tweets. I don't know what the reality is behind all this controversy, but if you do know, let us know in the comments below. Speaking of Twitter and his tweets, in March 2012, he was fined $25,000 by the NBA because he posted a picture of a model, Tahiri Jose, on his account, which was against the code of conduct as per the NBA. Similarly, he was involved in another dispute with his former team, the Zhejiang Golden Bulls. He sued the Bulls for $1 million because he claimed that the team had stopped his salary, which is equivalent to this amount. The team withheld his salary, claiming that he had missed many practice sessions and also faked an injury. J.R. Smith has never been a disciplinary person, as we can see. In 2016, he won the NBA championship. During the celebrations, he was found multiple times without his t-shirt. Unfortunately, the President of the United States, back then Barack Obama, took notice of his shirtless celebrations and, while congratulating the coach for their victory, Barack referred to Smith's lack of shirt. I don't know if the president was offended or happy to see the enthusiastic celebrations of Smith, but his speech about J.R. Smith was taken seriously. During his time in the NBA, Smith was never a disciplinary player. He received multiple suspensions and was fined heavily over his mischievousness at the basketball court. He was also involved in alleged incidents involving drugs and fights, and served suspensions many times throughout his career. Back in July 2018, Smith allegedly snatched a mobile phone from a fan who wanted to take a picture with him. Smith threw away the cell phone of that fan as he was annoyed by all the fans screaming at him. In the moment of anguish, he took the phone and threw it away, and the phone broke into pieces. This matter was again turned to court. He was charged with misdemeanor criminal mischief. Smith agreed to give $600 as restitution to the fan. Well, sometimes a person who's a star gets annoyed by too much attention from the fans. But in this case, Smith lost his temper, resulting in another controversy. We can call him the king of controversies, don't you think? I hope you liked the video and got to know some new facts about J.R. Smith. Subscribe to be a part of our growing community and to see all of our amazing content in the future. Press the bell icon to get notified about new videos. Goodbye, and thanks for watching.